Traveling, some unfortunate events like this happen. My suggestion is to break out of a shell and ask for your directions boldly in Chinese. Maybe something good will come your way. You never know.
不好意思，请问长征空间在哪里呀？
你就顺着这条路一直走，然后在第二口右拐，走30米，再左拐走50米就到了。
听起来有点复杂哎。
复杂吗？
请问你可以带我去吗？
好吧，走吧。
你好，你好，说中文真好。If your gut feeling tells you that the person is just more than friendly, you can ask her or him to help you out by asking the key sentence today, 你可以带我去吗? Which means, can you take me there? 你可以带我去吗?你可以带我去吗? It's a useful sentence to get you directly to your destination.Let's review.
Let's review.
不好意思，请问长征空间在哪里呀？
你就顺着这条路一直走，到第二口右拐，走30米，然后再左拐，走50米就到了。
这路听起来有点复杂哎。
复杂吗？
请问你可以带我去吗？
好吧，走吧。到啦，一会儿看完一起喝杯咖啡啊。
I told you, you never know.